For the administrator, launch ScrewDrivers administration. Select Add a new print server. Give it a name and the host name or IP address. And it's set to automatically query printers on default. The available printers are displayed here. And a refresh operation will gather all the details of the printers on the print server. And now in the administrator, we can see all printers from that print server.